Welcome to G Master's Rules of Spoken English through Rehan Honor Channel. Rule number 29. While speaking English, we combine two or three words together and pronounce as if it's a single word. Because man is very much short in his speech, we must carefully follow certain speakers, particularly when you watch the BBC English News or CNN, we must be alert to understand what they speak. They speak very fast, at the same time they speak combining certain words like this. See, I am ready. It can be pronounced as I'm ready, I'm ready. Then, can you? Don't separate it while speaking. Can you? Can you? Can you help me? Can you? Call him, call him, call him, call him. Now itself, call him is pronounced as call him. Help her is pronounced as help her. Help her. She's struggling. Help her. What is your name? It must be pronounced as what's your name? What's your name? I have done it. I've done it. I've done it. Will you? Don't separate it. Will you? Will you? Will you come tomorrow? Will you? Listen him. Listen him. Listen him. Listen him. He is telling an important news. Give her, give her, give her, give her this book, give her, for give her. And you might have seen, certain people don't pronounce yes at all. They will simply say yeah, yeah, yeah. That is a modern style of pronouncing yes, yeah. And then, shall I, must be pronounced as shall I, shall I. Please try to speak all these words and much more words of your own and make it short by combining them as a single word. Thank you. Yeah.